Will you do one more for us, please?
Yes, another shining morning.
Thank you.
You can't see the future, can? Maybe that's all for the best, 'cause that just leaves us with today, and it's enough of a mess. Do you really want to know what's out there? What good would it do us anyway? Don't have to look that far to see there ain't no justice in the world.
Here comes another shining morning. It's raining down from the night before. Don't have to be some kind of genius
to see the wolf is at the door. The wolf is at the door. And that's another thing. Look what's lying on the floor. It's people's hopes and dreams for a better world than we had before. I have to reel myself back in, but you can't erase the things you see. If I ever wake up from the stream, hey, you're gonna know what you mean to me.
Here comes another shining morning. It's raining down from the night before. Don't have to be some kind of genius
to see the wolf is at the door. The wolf is at the door. See the future, can you? Don't want to know how the story ends. Better just hang on to today. Don't want to see what's around us bend. We're gonna feel our way back home, just like everybody else, and meet me at the bottom of this day.
Morning. It's raining down from the night before. Don't have to be some kind of genius
to see the wolf is at the door. The wolf is at the door.
Here comes another shine.
Another Shining Morning by Randall Bramlett here on WNCW. Keeping us going with our Shining theme for today.
Yeah, we're shining all the way.
Yeah, thank
you. That was two Shining songs out of four.
Yeah, and we'll keep shining, and you guys keep shining too.
We will. We're going to shine tonight.
Awesome. Well, we can't wait to see you there. And folks, they'll be at 185 King Street in Brevard, North Carolina tonight. Great show to go see. And yeah, just keep shining as you keep going on those next shows and everything. Going back to Durham and all that. Thank you, Randall,
for
coming in.
Thanks for having us, Spencer.
Oh, yeah. I loved every minute of this. And thanks to Mike Steele, Nick Johnson, and Seth Hendershot for band playing. Thanks for coming in, guys. Nice to meet all of you. Yeah, thanks to Sean Rubin for being a great engineer.
Yes, Sean.
Yeah. Woo-hoo. And support for Studio B Sessions are made possible by Sierra Nevada Brewing Company.